Like, impressive. Awesome.
So let's continue with the part 58 of The Last of Us 2, and let's see what happens in this part for us.
Oh no!
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Hold on a sec.
Okay. We should hurry.
Yeah.
You ready?
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Your palms sweating, your heart racing. They're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for this point. Only when weak may I carry my strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
But go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Oh. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength! Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
The bridge dropped us onto the back of the bus.
Okay. Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. This is a nice gym.
Can I ask you a question?
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street,
just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying to make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Ah! Your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose?
Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful. Holy shit. That thing was growing into a core. Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
It's a big building.
Look away!
Mm-hmm.
What do dragons do, Liv?
Breathe fire?
Exactly.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out.